What up, people of the world? It's Joe Smish, and today I'm at the Animation Guild in Burbank, California, and they have a couple animators presenting their artworks, and I will check them out. Yee-hee.
Ancient symbolism. Okay. It's Picasso-ish. We have a worker. Sort of postcards from over there. I don't want to knock this over. Yeah, these are all from over there. Mexicano art. I know I went through this, but I'll go through it again. Saxophone. Do 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 da da. Sumo. I've been to a sumo fight once in Nagoya. Yeah. It was very slow. I didn't really understand much back then. We have a samurai about to fall off from the horse. Variations of negative space-ish kind of thing. Disney.
Ah, Mickey Mouse.
I hope you guys are enjoying this. Abstraction. Okay. Okay.
Call in.
Okay.
And make an appointment for that one too.
Luckily, I was able to get in.
Yeah, because I think they're going to be picking everything up in a couple of days.
Yeah. Do you like my outfit?
I love it. Yeah. I like your hat the best.
I recently went to San Francisco Modern Museum of Art, and
how'd you like it? Were there good exhibits?
Yeah, it was spectacular. I shot over an hour over there.
Oh wow.
Actually almost 2 hours. They had 7 floors.
Very cool. Yeah, I work here all day and I keep forgetting I want to come in and look at everything.
I forgot what this character is called.
Does she have her name? This one must have sold. I'm not sure. Yeah, the artists are all also members.
Okay.
Of the Animation Guild.
Oh, that's a PRO. I keep seeing them.
What's that?
The Piero.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. Uh-huh. I want to be Piero. When I'm sad.
When you're sad.
Yeah. Because Piero kind of represents the pure part.
Oh, of here's the same photo.
Human being. Tribal influence. So far, how many people have visited here?
Oh gosh, the grand opening, there was at least 100 people.
Okay.
And then people keep, maybe even more actually, because it went on for several hours.
Ah, okay.
I don't know the number because I don't see the people come and go so much, but quite a bit. Nice amount of traffic.
So these are small pieces.
Yeah, I think they're just reprints of the ones that are on the walls.
Oh.
That's what it looks like to me. And maybe extras. Because like I saw the Iron Man in here. There's two of them.
Yeah. Are there two sheets in here?
I don't think there's two sheets. I think it's just like a board.
Board, okay.
Yeah. Just to keep it from bending.
This is Donald Trump. Yeah. Donald Trump having multiple faces. Depending on which situation he is in. Okay. Da, 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 da. Oh, done. I think this crow has a meaning. This one. I think it's just kind of beautiful. The representation. Color. Legend. Another one.
Another one. DJ Held.
Iron Man. It's not Iron Man. I need to look him up. Ooh. We have Meiko-san wearing kimono in the snow. If you go to Kyoto in the winter, you can see these women for photo shoots. Same one. Maybe it was different one. Huh, we have a copy of them. The girl Mowgli. Call again. Giant robot. Yay, we have Coco. Coco likes to say hi. Crow again. And we have another Meiko-san. This. So these are the listings. Oh, I want this Puro. I wonder how much this is. Another one. Anyways, that was a short one, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. And see you in the next video.